统一等待他了吗？见啦。
A man spent part of the first day of Chinese New Year on the roof of a commercial building to escape policemen who raided a gambling den in the Bundusan area. However, he was later seen climbing down using a rooftop ladder and re-entering the building via a window. The man's escape attempt, which took place around 4:30 p.m. on Friday, was caught on a viral video. Another video of the same raid showed policemen carrying mahjong tables into police trucks. At least 10 people are believed to be nabbed in the raid. Police were alerted to the gambling taking place in one of the units of the building by neighbors due to the gamblers making too much noise.